You enter in the patient code, and then accept the terms and conditions, and then click on create your account. That is, you don't have an account, so you get to sign up. I already have an account, so I'm going to sign in. Now, I want my email to be here. What we do here is the apps come after every single house. So when the apps are in, we come here on click on click apps. We come here and it seems I have clicked all the apps that today. Really, I'm not having an account, so this is balance. And then, what is so good about this StarClick is that you can choose to upgrade your member from Silver. I'm currently a Silver member. I just signed up yesterday. I'm currently a Silver member. I have plans of upgrading to Gold. So when you sign up to Gold, what they will do is they will charge you $7.20, right? $7.20, so you can charge $7.20. And then, plus membership, also, like you, $10.80. So let me try upgrading and see. You can upgrade your account to a membership platinum. So there it is. So if you upgrade your account, I'm currently using the server, which is a free package. And then today I clicked on a couple of ads which earned me 0.08 cents. And then the ads pay only 0.01 cents per click. But if you upgrade to what we call the gold membership, you get to gold membership. Your earnings per click will be from 0.01, and they say here 25% higher preferred. That is, if you choose them from referring members to this platform, and you can also upgrade to the platinum, which is the difference from 0.02 cents. And then there you also get 25% higher preferred. So this is, you can do this at an amount, and then after you've earned an amount, some amount, and then maybe you want to withdraw, you can go here, click on balance transfer, and click on withdraw. So you enter your payment method. You enter your payment method. Let's say PayPal. Then PayPal. You want to pay out $50, and I have 46 cents, which is impossible for me to make a withdrawal or make a payment.